exactly 1 year ago yesterday, my 40-year-old baby sister passed away. Her name is Joy. So the title of the series, which is not finished, it's just going to continue until I no longer need to paint puppies for Joy. It started with doodling, just grief, mourning the passing of her and her. Excuse me. It's really emotional. But the two small ones on the end were some of the very beginning ones that I actually held on to, just doodles. Thinking about her, just doodling, mindless occupation of time while I was grieving. By the time I had done probably 30 doodles in depth, I didn't keep them all, only those two, I began painting in my studio. I own an art gallery, Second Street Gallery in Kennedy, but I was down there and painting and began painting this painting. The number one in the series, Poppies for Joy, and it was then that I realized what I was doing.